Heiko.
そうね。
Character, yeah. Okay, it's gonna be Amelia. Actually, it's the first time we have Amelia in the tournament.
Second time. And... We already had a Gigi-san.
Gigi-kun. Gigi is playing. Yeah. He's playing Yatsu.
Exactly. Gigi also plays Amelia, actually. So we actually have two Amelias tonight. This is the Amelia representation today. C'est la première fois que je vois des Japonais sur ton live et tu fais Brojo Bogus. Tu vas faire l'extension de Ghost of Tsushima. Ça va, nickel, merci. Ouais, je vais essayer. Hein. Je pense que faudrait que je regarde si si je compte le faire ou pas. Mais carrément. Ça, Teto. Okay, so we started the match, and as we can see, actually, Heiko-chan has a small advantage to, against Gunfight, but you know, everything goes with these two characters have very little health. So for now, he is actually. Yeah, this guy is actually pretty good. Did you see how many points he had, l'ancien? I didn't quite check.
No, I didn't check that.
Okay, I should have checked. But right now he's actually, he has a pretty good, nice lead. He also has the burst, yeah. So it's actually...
Yeah, Gunfight doesn't have his burst. Like, he was pretty early in the round to get out of the left corner pressure. But went back directly to the corner.
Nice air to air right there. Yeah. Okay.
First one will go to Heiko.
Exactly. We have a good contender to be able to, like, take a... To take a round so convincingly from Gunfight in such a short amount of time is actually pretty. But then again, while I say this, Gunfight is like totally pummeling Heiko. So yeah, like this matchup is really it's. I think it really goes to the one who is capable of imposing his pressure the quickest, basically, because both have very few health, so they can die in like two iterations. And right now, as we can see, Gunfight is really taking his time, not trying to like. You know, not trying to go head first without thinking. He's really trying to provoke a reaction from Heiko, and he actually did it. Yeah, he was able to.
He's been also really careful, like Heiko had tension, so he didn't hoki on the last wake up from Heiko. He was afraid of the wake up super. So I think like right now he's like testing the water. Like if is it hot? Is it cold? Is he
throwing
wake up supers and things like that? But for now, like, for the second round in this round right now, the wake up command grab had really been working for Gunfights. So yeah, I think it's the first time maybe they play together against each other. So like they are just like tasting the water and seeing what's happening in that
exactly.
matchup.
Right? Yeah, they are. But right now, like, Gunfight is actually doing a pretty good job of trying to prevent Heiko from ending on top of him. So, yeah, it's actually very convincing first match from Gunfight, as always. But, yeah it's still not over, though, because, yeah, this... I can tell that, yeah, this Amelia player is probably very good, as we already seen from the very first round. So let's see how he is going to adapt to all of this this ordeal. Oh, nice. What is it? The 6P right there?
Yeah, it was a 6P, yeah.
Yeah, damn. The use of the 6P is so good from Gunfight. Oh, that would have been a punish if... I think Heiko was as surprised as we were from the sudden burst from Gunfight, and that's the reason why he wasn't able to punish it. Well, anyways, nice air-to-air from Heiko, but he wasn't quite able to continue the offense, but still, he has the corner position, so... Yeah, here you go, smash mix time from, and he had also the tension bar to continue his offense. Very nice.
Yeah, good Roman counsel to keep on the pressure. Right now.
But you could see that Gunfight actually used the faultless defense to push Milia, Heiko away, and that's what gave him leeway to actually get out of the corner. Very nice use of that was reaction DP right there. God.
He's been doing a really good job right now, also of DPing Heiko every time he's coming to come from the air.
Yeah.
And he is almost trying every time to
The Kazunoko! combo.
Too far from the wall, couldn't put up the wall combo, but it's still gonna be a big chunk of damage on Milia. If it was on Potemkin, it would have been like a bit disappointing.
Definitely.
It was good use of the meter right now.
Very nice yellow Roman castle, and it was actually the Alpha Blade that followed up was blocked by Heiko, but unfortunately he was air grabbed right there. Very nice reaction from Gunfight.
I think Gunfight just wanted to change his position and get back the corner pressure with that vertical Dragon Ball Alpha Blade.
Very nice stuff from both players right there. Okay, nice standing M from... standing S. I'm not in Street Fighter. Standing S from Heiko. Okay, early burst from Heiko, but I think he really didn't have the choice. You can already see that the beginning of the combo took like 1/4 of the life of Milia, so yeah, it's understandable.
Yeah.
Okay, Ishmix, nice. Ah, okay, okay. We can see that, yeah, Chip is actually already took quite a lot of damage. Chip, I'm talking. I would have thought that Chip would have had the life lead right there, but it's actually not the case. MT low, which would enable Heiko to continue his nice DP call out right there. That was very good.
Yeah,
good job from Heiko.
We haven't seen Gunfight use his wicked DP hits.
Yeah.
And the only time it is, Heiko called for it. Like,
exactly.
He read that, so it was a really, really good read.
Oh, very good read.
Gunfight hasn't been throwing gun that much from now, so
definitely,
yeah, really good job from Heiko.
Yeah, I really don't know. I would have thought that, yeah, Gunfight would have holded it in, but no, he... Oh, okay. Oh, okay, here we go, command grab. I think, yeah, Heiko has a hard time dealing with the command grab, as I just said. He does it a second time. And to the Roman cancel, and that's gonna do it.
Yeah,
but pretty nice, pretty nice. Okay, let's see. This is match point. Hopefully, Heiko is gonna be able to do something. If he loses this one, it's basically loser's time for him, but... It's not over. I think Melia definitely has like tools to okay, to navigate. Oh yeah, he was afraid of the DP right now. Nice! Nice cross up from and that was a DP?
Yeah, that was a DP, but like since the disc is multi hits with Melia's too, it's hard to DP on him.
Yeah. Oh my god, what? You can actually convert this? This is crazy.
Yeah.
Damn.
If you know what you're doing and you've not got enough tension in that combo,
that was crazy.
It's not over yet.
I think with, Heiko has, some tension bar. Yeah. You can see. Wow, Gunfight is really aware. Oh, okay, this is gonna be hard. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Careful there. One hit and you're dead. Is that gonna be loser set? Maybe not. Can you convert? Oh, okay. Damn, he really took the risk right there.
The
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Very
good.
Yeah. This is Suki. Not. Oh, the grab! The grab for the win! The grab for the win!
Good hair grab.
That was crazy.